The Oracle RightNow Cloud Adapter lets you easily connect your SOA application or ICS integration for your inbound and outbound flows. In SOA Suite, the adapter design time is within JDeveloper, and the connection is created with the assistance of the Oracle RightNow Cloud Connection Wizard. The RightNow Cloud Adapter is also available on Integration Cloud Service and SOA Cloud Service. In JDeveloper, I start with a SOA application that I create using an empty composite template. Once the application is created, I add a RightNow adapter component into the external references swim lane. Using the connection information, I use the configuration wizard that works in design time to make the connection to the RightNow application. After the WSDL connection is created, I'll use the wizard to select the CRUD or Rockwell operation. Rockwell is the RightNow's object query language. For the CRUD operation, I select the contact business object and create an operation. Once I finish adding the RightNow connector, the wizard adds a WSDL file and JCA file to the JDeveloper project directory. I can drag and drop another instance of the adapter into the external references swim lane to create additional operations using the same WSDL generated with the first connection. In the second scenario, I choose a Rockwell operation to query information from RightNow. Here, the organization object is used in the Rockwell syntax. Finally, in a third adapter instance, I use the wizard's batch option to create a batch process operation. This particular example shows how I use a create operation and a get operation. Thank you for watching. To get started using the RightNow Cloud Adapter, go to the Oracle Technology Network Adapters download site.